This is a sarcastic fringehead. Never even knew of this. It's a monster-like fish, and it's very territorial. And very super aggressive. Don't go near their house. They will attack you like a bat out of hell. They grow about a foot long. And at that size, they've been known to attack divers, piercing their wetsuit with that long teeth. Imagine if it was as big as a whale. That's the comment. It's an ugly looking fish, though. And I'm sure it bites real hard.